Hi there. So for this problem, we are told that an astronomical clock has a minute hand of length L that is equal to 6.8.